was a model designed by Sevretti, which appeared in the Meccano magazine, I think in the 1970s. And essentially, it's a money box, really. That's the idea of it. And as you've seen, it grabs the coin and puts it away.